Yes.
That is point number one. The second one is there are a lot of instances in the apps, other apps, dating apps, where people make fake profiles. I think they give fake information. So that is taken care of by launch ID. But also, information apart from the pictures are fake. So here, what we put in is a selfie verification module. So whatever pictures that you're putting in on your profile, they are verified with your selfie. Yeah, instantly. So once the verification happens, then the pictures are loaded.
Biometrics.
It's not biometric, it's basically selfie verification. That's the second one. The third one, which is very common in the apps, is the mobile one. So these three are the verification features which are apart from that, there is the other features which make it more safe is that we are not allowing any kind of grooming in the app. We are not allowing any member to get the mobile number without an explicit consent. So just because you're a member and you might be a paid member, like on other matchmaking apps, you can access the mobile number of a member. Over here it's not allowed. The explicit acceptance has to be done by the other party, and then only the person will share their mobile number, then only you can take the conversation off the app. And besides that, things like hiding your pictures, keeping your data safe.
One of the additional benefits of paid members.
The additional benefits for the paid members is that you can express an interest on any member that you like on the app, and you can initiate a conversation. So those are the paid member benefits, and it's unlimited. You can reach out to any number of members that you like. You can initiate any number of chats. For free members, it's mostly that you create your profile and you can search for members, this is your liking, and you can send them, basically just make your profile and you can search for members, this is your liking.
Thank you for empowering the community.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.